So this is how my skin looked for many years. Until last year when I discovered benzoyl peroxide and acne.org. Keep watching, in the next 3 minutes I'll show you exactly what I do to keep my skin acne free. The first thing that I do in the morning is to wash my face with cleanser. But keep in mind that not every cleanser is suitable for acne prone skin. Look for something that is gentle and foaming, that doesn't over dry the skin, cleanses completely and rinses clean, and of course has to be fragrance and dye free. Okay, but why foaming cleanser? According to acne.org, irritation equals acne, which basically means don't touch your face. The foam will allow you to gently move the cleanser over your skin, which means less irritation, therefore less acne. And then of course I splash my face with water, again very gently. Next, I pat my skin dry, barely touching my face with the towel. Ah, here is something important regarding the face towel. I bought 10 towels from the supermarket and I use a clean towel every day. Google it, it does make a huge difference. After I have washed my face, I wait about 5 minutes before applying the BB. At that time, I make my morning coffee. Alright, back to the important stuff. I use 2.5 BP and my recommendation is use gel. It's just much easier to apply it without irritation. I usually get pimples mainly on my forehead and chin, so I apply more BP there. Then, of course, on the rest of the face. I personally never apply any BP on my nose and around it because luckily I don't get any pimples there. As you have probably guessed already, I will wait another 5 to 10 minutes before applying the eye cream and the moisturizer. Do not skip the moisturizer, it's very important. And I do the same thing in the mornings and in the evenings. The only difference is that sometimes in the evenings I add a little bit of glycolic acid to my moisturizer, I mix them together and I apply it the same way. I do that once or twice a week. Glycolic acid is great for the dark spots that are caused by acne and it also moisturizes the skin very well. But let me film another video for it. Pay attention, if you're about to start using BP, you need to start with the pea size applied only once a day in the evening and gradually increase the amount of the product in the next couple of weeks. Otherwise, you can burn your skin the way I did in the beginning and it's not nice. For more information, visit acne.org and watch my other video for benzoyl peroxide.